Loyola basketball. Jarrett Jones gets it started for the Greyhounds. Up and down all year. Three-pointer. Don't let one of the best players in the conference, and I'm talking about Lindner. D by number five. Good pass. And late get back on D. The Leopards pay for it. On the floor for Lafayette, number 14, Scott, will be a factor tonight. And there's Lindner making his presence felt.
It's a Gary eating healthy, being active, and regular checkups. So if you're watching a lot of college basketball, you're seeing teams all throughout the country.
That's a little harassing and helps to create that turnover. Hubbard in transition. And there's Tyler Hubbard now, your third all-time three-point maker.
Stalby amongst the trees fighting for that board, too. Look at the ball handling skill
about
it. Stalby toying with the Tyler Hubbard.
Hubbard! Three in a row! And he remembered where it was. Walker. Gregory!
As hot as anybody. Not on that possession. And there's Hubbard.
And there's another three for number 23.
Give him space, he's gonna make you pay. 5 days,
shot clock down to four. Rassman's gotta let it fly. And on the follow, Eric Laster has no box out that time.
Lafayette giving up points right away to the Greyhounds. Nice move inside. Urgency as they did there in the first half, especially here in the second half. What a move there by Walker and the spin.
Everything falling for Loyola.
With this sizable lead. It has been an issue at times for Loyola.
And on his seventh double-double of the season. And a nice dish. Loyola already committed seven. And Rassman follows his own miss.
They're on a 9-3 run right now. And there goes Evans, who just made two foul shots with the left hand, the freshman. How about it? Loyola's offense right now.
Bernard Ken. And he's gonna go to the line.
Shot went up hard. Another pick
nice
and roll
look
by Lafayette.
That's textbook by 11. And, oh, that's a bad break. Loyola had that turnover. And that's a bad break on top of the bad break.
Walker and Jones had an open look.
Great pass!
Ah, the big man, nice pass.
Now, going deep. No one back for Loyola on defense.
3-point lead. Shot clock is off.
Scott goes up, Laster blocks it. Great defensive play by the senior. Rassman with the catch, and he gets fouled, and that's a dangerous pass.
Almost the identical score, Loyola's victory at Lafayette.
Lost it on the way up with Scott. Here comes Jones. Loyola's gonna get out of here with a win.
And the Loyola Greyhounds finish. And the Greyhounds move to 5-4 in league play.
They hold off the hard-charging Lafayette Leopards. 84-77.